Hi guys, it's me Lewis, and welcome back to more LEGO Creators Island. We're gonna continue where we left off. I've got to remember not to use the mouse this time, because I can't use it, because the game won't let me. Alright, so where did we left? Where did we leave off? Oh yeah, I was like, golden bricks. Oh, the house needs repairs. Oh shit, the fucking roof came off. Alright, let's put it back on there, back there. The giant hurricane happened? Or some shit? That's what I want to fucking know. Alright. The monkey's got more bricks, mate. Alright. I still can't send them up there yet. Alright. So my guess that this is the main island, and you have to, like, make your way through, like, going to different other islands then. Okay, so if you want to get to the top. Alright, that makes sense. Alright, let's build a plane. Oh, God. There we are. Perfect. So, as I was busy doing other stuff, two or three days ago, I actually came across a racing game. I came across a racing game called Xenon Racer, and looking at the trailer, I was blown away because it reminds me of those old arcade racing games I used to play way back in the day at my local arcades when I was a kid. Oh shit, 160? Oh shit, alright. Okay, let's see, which one do I need to go to next? Alright, we've already been to that one, so I think I need to go to this one. Okay, so this one. Damn, I need 160. Whew, fucking hell. I think we're gonna have a back and forth situation here. Unless... Oh, whoops. Unless I can build myself something else to try and, keep the peoples occupied. Oh, thanks, Red Seraphops. I've got an idea, actually. Here's an idea. I wonder if I can rebuild that coast guard boat. Oh, wait on. Jeez, I'm in the oil house. Ugh, my hand. Ow. Alright, one of the pigeons broke its fucking neck and died, and obviously the roof fucking fell off. I think in this video is gonna be a lot of fixing and a lot of going back and forth. Ooh, I just unlocked a bench. Ooh. Oh, that's what I wanna build. Alright, I wanna build like a little ice cream kiosk. Alright. Let's build ourselves an ice cream kiosk. Okay, there we go. Hey, there we go. That doesn't look too bad. Alright. Alright. Oops, I don't want to use the mouse. Can I turn it around? Oh no, I can't. Alright, you know what, dude, that can be your, do you know what, I'm gonna move here, actually. You know what, dude, that could be, like, your little ice cream parlor place. Enjoy. Alright. How the fuck did you get up there? What are you, a mountain cat or some shit? I think the rabbit's stuck. Hey, little rabbit. Alright, what else can we build? You know what the fuck, let's build a bench. Let's build a bench. There we go, simple. Plain and simple. So much on there, right? We're 5 minutes away. Oh, plenty of time. No, oh, plenty of time. Alright. Let's put it there. There we go. Just want to make the place look a bit more nicer. Let's reconstruct you into a boathouse. Let's do that. That looks more interesting. So around March, which is pretty much the month that Xenon Racer comes out, I'm definitely without a doubt getting it, because god damn does that look good. Made by a small indie studio in Italy. Which, oh my god. An amazing, amazing, amazing looking game, and I really want to try it out. Yes, here we go. 160, excellent. Oh shit. Okay, so we've got some high cliffs and high pillars of islands. Oh shit, this should be interesting. Alright, let's see what animal they want. Ooh. Oh, so we can choose a beaver, an eagle, or a scorpion. Well, since we're not on the high mountains, let's make a beaver. It's obviously the less threatening, unless you try and attack them or try and bite your fucking fingers off. Alright. Ah, shit, I don't have enough. Alright, might as well back to the other islands then. So, let's head back to this one. See if I've got any more gold bricks. Not gold coins, bricks. Bricks. This is Lido, not fucking Mario. I've not played a Mario game in quite some time. Still haven't played Smash Bros. Ultimate yet, either. Alright, Oh, what? Oh, don't tell me this guy doesn't like this house either. You weren't complaining about it earlier, you dickhead. Ugh, fucking Christ. Alright, let's see what your problem is. Oh, you want a bench? Okay, my bad. Whoops, I thought you fucking ate the fucking house. Alright, he wants a bench too. Alright. And put it there. There you go. Jesus, a lot of fucking bricks. Alright. Let's head back to the other island. So that's where we need to go. Thank you, Beaver. Let's build the one on the right. Alright, let's see. Alright. That doesn't go there. Oh. Okay. What does then? Alright. Volcano is there. Thunder is there. There we we go. Alright. Just praying to God this guy doesn't fucking like his elves, because I look, because I do not want to go, because I don't want to go back and forth all the goddamn time. Let's build this one on the right as well. Why not? Fuck it. There we go, and again, another house that has another half of the part of its fucking house missing. Fucking Christ, that's how in the fuck? I wanna fucking know who designs these fucking houses. I wanna know. Come on. Oh, a vehicle. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see. Okay, so let's see. We're on a high cliff, so my guess, to make it have a bit more sense, we'll use a helicopter. Oh, God. Alright, cool, we got planes and helicopters, awesome. Don't know how a rabbit got there, unless it's got like sharp claws to climb on top of the fucking cliffs, I guess. Oh, I should need a few more. That's alright, the helicopter's coming back anyway. Jeez, Beef's got a lot of fucking bricks. Jesus. Nice. Let's build this one. Build one on the right. And before we do anything, let's just clean this guy in. Alright. Alright, we'll build two or three more things, and that'll be us done until we move on to the next video. Since the sanitarium video took a little while to finish, I might as well do two videos like a while, and then that'll be done for the day. Ah, oh, shit. Alright. So back to the main island, so we've got any new shit in store. I'm sure I got a bit of lag there. Well, frame drop. I'm guessing it's because I got too much shit on the island. That might be the problem. My tablet can't handle it. Alright. No one else needs fixing. Alright. Alright, the roof came off. No problem. I got that fixed. Oh, okay. The entire house fucking came down. Okay. What the fuck are you doing? Fucking making bombs or some shit? Trying to fucking blow your own house up? You don't fucking like it? Well, fuck you then, you little plastic yellow shit. And we got ourselves like a little mini bridge. Make something useful next time. Oh great, no one else needs fucking rebuilding. Just when I fix one. Fucking hell. Let me guess, your entire house came down, didn't it? Well, only half of it, fair enough. Only part of the little high cliff mountain, the fucking roof. Oh, fucking Christ. Fucking glue your shit. Fucking glue your fucking plastic houses. You little shits. Let's build a small one on the left, why not? So I think we're gonna need a bit of room for this one. There we go. Alright guys, that'll be also done for the day. Oh, what the hell? Oh, my bad, baby. Well, that was my eBay notification. Do apologize. All right, guys. So don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video of LEGO Treasure Island. Okay, guys. Peace out.